fellow 12th graders. Tomorrow morning, we will do the fire drill. So get ready for the fire drill.
Oh no, not again. What if I can't blow the fire alarm volume so the fire alarm noise stops scaring me?
No, that's not how fire alarms work. You may not lower the fire alarm volume because that's illegal. Anyway, let's start with calculus right now.
Man, I'm sick of fire drill. What shall I do? Wait a second. I have an idea. Maybe I could replace the fire alarm noise with music. That way nobody gets startled. I will sneak into school at night. Alright, I'm at Splatter Creek High School right now. I found the key. I will break into school right now. This is where I will replace the fire alarm noise with music. I will do it now. There. I replaced the fire alarm noise with music so the fire alarm will play music. Then, I'm leaving right now.
Good morning, 12th graders. Today, we will do the fire drill in case of a real fire. The fire drill will start in a short time. What the? Why are the fire alarms playing music? That's not how fire alarms work. Let's leave right now.
Jerry Fisher, come to my office right now. Jerry Fisher, the security camera caught you tampering with fire alarms at night. You tampered with fire alarms by replacing fire alarm noise with music. Tampering with any fire alarms is absolutely illegal. So why did you tamper with fire alarms?
Because I have a fear of fire alarms, and it's the fire alarm noise that makes me scared.
I fully understand what you said. But tampering with any fire alarms will not resolve your fear of fire alarms. We only take fire drills and fire alarms very seriously. In that case, you are suspended for 2 weeks. Go home now while I call your parents.
Jerry Fisher, how dare you tamper with school fire alarms by replacing the fire alarm noise with music? You know, tampering with any fire alarms is absolutely illegal. What is wrong with you? Shame on you. It is totally your fault.
That's it. You are grounded for 8 weeks.
That means no video games, no computer, no TV, no movies, no phones, no Flintstones, no Muppets, and no Fireman Sam. Go to your room right now.